Guardians had no hope of coming out of this alive. Badly equipped, guns offline. It would have been a massacre.
Yep. I can't take out my gun yet. Alright, we go up. That's it. Now we have our gun out. M6 Carnifex. Sounds familiar. It's a pistol. Damage, accuracy. That's pretty sweet, actually. We're using the Paladin now? Yeah. Fire rate, capacity, weight. I'm kind of... I can't mod this thing here. Oh, I can't even switch it back. I wanted to mod it first. There's a table down there. Oh, what do you call it? Wait. I can't go back down? Ah, damn it. I want to mod it first before I... Let me switch back to the Matok then for now. Incendiary ammo. Disruptor ammo. And warp ammo. Completely ready. Can't save. Switch that. Malaka boom boom. I dominate him. Is he the last one left, though? Nope, there's two of them. Whee! Yeah, let's throw caution to the winds. I can't because I have stuff in my way, right? Yeah, I can't.
Have to find the satellite tower.
Couldn't charge, tried. Okay. I keep trying to save, that's why I keep stopping. I was wondering if I can walk along there, I guess not. Nope, there's stuff in the way. No reinforcements, we're not interested. Damn it. Now we'll get you. Well, hello there, stinker. Submachine gun, high caliber barrel, number 2. Yeah, I think it was the styles from this game. Her marksman thing doesn't work right. Hi! Oh crap! No, no, wait! I can't move at all! Wait! Oh, it's the turret did that. I nearly sacrificed myself to bring down that turret. Hope you guys appreciate it. Let me see if there's any goodies down here. There's one thing about these games. We could use more hidden goodies. Down like dead-end areas and stuff. Give you more of an excuse to look all over. I mean, there is some of it, but could use more. Like up places like here. Medkit? Yeah, so we have 8 medkits. I'll just grab it. Oh wait, we got here, data pad. 2,500 credits. 100 experience. Telemetry override. When I leveled up!
Affirmative, but the guns are still down.
There is a level 56. Oh, I should not stop there. Oh. Is he close enough for this? Nope, he moved as well. Let's do that thing. There you go. Whee! Cool.
Shuttles overhead. They're dropping out of the sky.
Yeah, I'll drop them out of the sky, right? They reactivated their shield thing. Ah, oh, he's throwing something. I didn't want to scoot over this. I wanted to climb up. Oh, never mind. There's some ammo here. Thank you. I'll stick to where I was. More? That's a mech, I heard it.
Throwing the gun, Shepard.
I'm trying to...
Gotta get him off that gun!
I... Couldn't do anything for a second. Alright, so... Where again? Up there? Oh crap. It's gotta hurt, you know? Hello. Stuff firing at me.
We have to get up there and activate those AA guns manually.
Let's go inside these structures then. Or up these ladders, either one. Did I just start firing? Oh, that was him firing. Let's go up here first then. And that ladder's actually working. Anybody up here with me? Cool. I like things like that. Push it in and chunk.
Power restored. Gun one reset. Circuit incomplete.
Yay!
The other gun's still down! Let's get over there!
One out of two. I can just get across here, right? Okay. Data pad. 3750 credits. Med kit, I'll just grab it.
Failure at junction. Repair and reset.
What?
Okay, one of us has to make these repairs.
Don't be telling me failure. Ashley. Yeah, yeah, Bishop should go. Yeah.
Ashley, you do the repairs.
On it. Stay focused, Liara. Just you and me. You bet, Shepard.
Like it was always meant to be. Can I take control of these guns? Yes. Just stay grouped together like that. Ooh, chunks! Get some! Don't be shy! We got chunks for everybody! We'll make you into chunks. I knocked him out of cover, that was cool. I want him to open the hatch so I can shoot him through the hatch instead. Who's shooting me? Oh crap. Just a guy over there? I thought it was somebody from elsewhere. Just right here, right? It's just powering it up, right? Why didn't you push it in? You were right there.
Power restored.
Yay!
Shepard, AA guns are back online.
Yes, I know.
Let's get these people out of here.
Oh, we're just fading to black. Okay.
Okay, the guns are already picking Cerberus ships out of the sky.
Awesome.
Where are we at?
On track. First shuttle is already loaded with everyone under 16.
Commander, when should we leave? What's our best chance for survival?
Jacob, what do you think? Are we ready?
Almost.
As soon as possible.
Now. There's no do-overs here.
Agreed.
No?
You get one shot.
No reloading saves.
We don't want to leave anything behind that could strengthen the elusive man's cause.
Okay.
Your call.
Not yet. We want to break some stuff that he could use for his cause. Let's look for that.
Wait for my go.
You can begin the evacuation from the command terminal.
Got it.
You're gonna swarm us now? Start evacuation. All right.
The evacuation is progressing. Is there anything else?
What kind of work did you do for Cerberus?
Until the elusive man became preoccupied with it, it was a researcher's paradise. The elusive man spares no expense.
That technical perfection.
It also seems strange to think about, I would have.
Maybe.
But then, life is full of uncomfortable ironies. Isn't okay. Everyone's?
Thanks, Dr. Call.
Thank you again for everything.
Yeah. So, yeah. Just wanted to see if she would say anything different. And she's not. I'm wondering if they're supposed to look around the base, see if there's anything we should be getting away from the elusive man. But I don't see anything. I guess maybe it's just another opportunity to get these goodies that we didn't find.
Anything else, Shepard? We're ready to go when you give the word.
I should focus on getting these people out of here.
You bet. Let's get to it.
Alright. Couldn't find anything. Let's begin the operation. She's going, like, running very slowly, it seems. Alright, begin. That's all that terminal does, is say that. I guess it opens doors. Oh, it's readying shuttles, okay.
Have the guns punch a hole in the perimeter, then launch shuttle one.
Cool. Nice. Ooh. They go bye-bye.
Shuttle one is away.
Doesn't get... Oh, those are people cheering, okay. I'm like, what the hell is that?
The shuttle bay and
I thought it was people screaming. That's not gonna get blown out of the sky, is it?
Took out one of the guns. Cerberus troops are.
Ooh.
Get those people out of here.
They rammed one of the guns. We're a lot of loading here. So we're going down. Dun 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 dun. Guys with me? Okay.
Let's move! Clear the shuttle bay first so we can bring the door up. Then get out to the landing pad. Right behind you.
Uh-oh. Hello? Going out this way. Oh my. We'll defend the shuttles. That's kind of hard when they're throwing grenades at me. Can't hit him because he's behind all that crap. Oh, that's our side. Okay.
Take out that.
Hey, I didn't want to roll. I want to charge that guy.
Generator.
Boom. Can't charge him yet.
Finding a position.
I can't get him, there's obstacles. Pull him. Wait, I don't want to stay there. Let me go.
One shuttle remaining. Jacob, come in. What's your status?
Yeah, no kidding.
One more shuttle of refugees to go, right?
What's a phantom thingy?
Got this. Just need to hold them a little longer.
Haha, you fell right into it. Nice going. Cool.
Shuttle 3 away. Evacuation complete. That was the last of the civilians.
Cool. Oh. Yeah. We have trouble. Switching to the Hurricane. I should be using that. Weaken the armor. All right, are we good to go then? Somebody else shooting at us? Must take out all thingies. Yeah, somebody else is shooting at us. Oh. Well, he's got problems. For an engineer, he's not too bright, is he?
Jacob, landing area cleared.
This place is crawling. Bring the shuttle to you.
Okay. Where are you coming to? Oh. Alright, I'm on it. Oh, hell with your Echo. Your Delta and Tango can go to hell. Oh, I'm not on it yet. Uh-oh. Oof.
Shepard.
At least he's a terrible shot. Jacob laying down, suppressing fire. Oh, good. Good one. Look at that smile. So, do we have Jacob now?
Skin of our teeth again, hey Shepard?
Join us.
Join us. Join
nice
us.
Nice to see
join
you back
us.
In action.
Yeah, feels good.
I was afraid feel we good. Wouldn't get anyone out alive, but because of you, we got almost everyone. Thank you.
And now there's something you can do for me. I need your help against the Reapers.
Yes.
Without a doubt, I'm at your service.
Good.
And I'm sure you can count on the others as well.
Excellent.
You too, Jacob. I need you.
Of course, but I wouldn't mind staying with these folks.
But why? Why, Jacob?
You don't want to join the team on the Normandy?
I'm torn, Shepard, but looking out for these families is important to me. It's where I'm at right now. I hope you can see that.
I understand.
Keep them safe, then. The Alliance needs that crucible.
You got it.
All right. Report to Admiral Hackett for your assignment.
You know, Commander, I've never met anyone like you. Just feel better knowing you're on our side.
Aw.
Thanks.
Shepard, when this mess is over, drinks are on me. Be safe out there.
I'll try.